waiting for a lifetime for ya. Been breaking for a lifetime for ya. Wasn't looking for love to find you. Oh, no, no, for love to find you. Oh, waiting for a lifetime for ya. Been breaking for a lifetime for ya. Wasn't looking for love to find you. Oh, no, no, for love to find you.
Oh. Hello, sunshines, and welcome back to Happy Blonde. But before starting this video, Happy Valentine's Day! To all of my lovers and couples out there, I wish you all the very, very best in your relationship. And to all of my singles, you poor unfortunate souls. Nah, I'm really joking. I love being single myself. But anywho, this is a choreography that I didn't think I was going to be doing today because I had something else planned, but it couldn't work out, and I always wanted to do a choreography inspired by one of the 50 Shades of Grey soundtracks. And yes, this is from the last movie, 50 Shades Freed, which I have not seen, and if anybody is going to the movies to watch it, please take me with you. I really, really want to see this movie. But anywho, I was thinking, how can I take this choreography even further? Because I wanted something elegant and mysteriously sensual, and I wanted to get more into the 50 Shades of Grey zone. So I thought, why not do a makeup inspired by Anastasia Steele herself? And this was the outcome. I used all gray colors and I did my own version of the mask that she has in 50 Shades Darker. And I really hope you all like it. And before I forget, we already have our actors chosen for my first short film. So if you're one of my actors and you're watching this, congratulations. Your audition was amazing and we really can't wait to start working with you in this production. And to all of my audience, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and do that right now so you can stay posted on everything that happens on the short film and on this channel on its own. If you like this 50 Shades of Grey choreography and you want to see others, click the like button to let me know. I will leave you guys two videos right here in case you haven't seen those, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!